job at Tractor Supply today, so if you guys need anything, she'll have an employee discount. That's what I told her. I said, she had her second interview today. I'm like, while you're there, get dog food, get cat litter. All these things, because we shop there all the time. And she said, you're going to reach a Monday to have my employee discount. If we come late, are we holding you up or anything? Okay. I think she's going to try to come over in between classes. She has a couple hours between classes. I saw a little bit of a paddle there. You're going to be right at home.
Yeah.
Paddle so ridiculously. It's like, what the hell are you even doing here when he's coming down the rail? And you look at him sideways, and he was the most beautiful thing in the world. But oh my God, that paddling, it was like twice as fast as that. No, a million times worse. It was so sweet. The people would be going, but then when you looked at him on his side, the farrier said he had never seen horses, a horse with such crooked legs as that horse that we had. So many points on him. I know nothing, and he looks way better than before.
Oh, yeah. He looks like every day she'll just look big in her nose, and that's just how he is.
See, I cursed you.
That's the weird thing about it. He has real sense of pride. Like, if you spur him just a little bit more than you needed,
Well, and that's what Mary doesn't like when we had a trainer that trained our horse and just wanted her to come once a week and take a lesson. And she's like, yeah, no, I need to learn my horse. Asking him
for anything in terms of guidance.
Where should I park my car, or where should Mary park her car?
Typically, if I'm here, don't park in front of the nurse rider at the door, because I take the bobcat in and out.
Okay.
And we so any place other than that.
We park in front of the trailer at the gooseneck.
Yeah, it seems like everyone wants to park right in my path for the Bobcat.
That's what I figured. I'm like, oh.
Like, you guys can park there if you want to pick my little girl.
Well, I do home care. I don't want to park anywhere with that. People are going to say, can you move your car? No. I don't park anywhere that's going to get in anybody's way.